Well, as you guys know, I've been working with the Low T Center for the last few years with a show and just my men's health program, trying to stay out there and do what I'm doing. An exciting thing that's going on right now at the Low T Center is for all you guys like me that travel all the time, little further away from a clinic, is they've worked out a program where I can take my stuff home with me. My therapy comes to me. They monitor me. I've got my own blood pressure cuff. Everything that they need to know about me, since I'm already lined out and they've got me just where they need me to be, I can continue to do with my rough schedule, with my travel schedule. Everything I need to know is here. I, of course, always have the clinic on my phone. I have the app that reminds me when I'm due to take my shot, when I need more supplies, and it lets me know, it talks to my blood pressure cuff and lets me know, hey, we need to go see the clinic. Let's check, make sure your levels are where they need to be. And so that's the big thing I get with my guys. Oh, I love what you're talking about. I don't have the time. But knowing that you can get us where we need to be and then continue to do it with our hectic lifestyle, which a lot of men have, I think it's exciting news for all of us that want to participate. They're over 40. So pretty much all you guys over 40 need to be listening. So Doc, tell them about it and how it's going to help me and my schedule and how you have to work with me anyway.
Well, Jay, this is pretty exciting. You know, you've been with us now for how long? Well over a year. You've seen the changes that testosterone therapy can do for you. You see how if we treat your sleep apnea, you feel better. I mean, you've really done well. We followed you up here with DEXA scans. We've talked now more about diet and exercise. But this program here is meant for guys like you that travel, that live, you know, quite a distance away from a center and can't get in. If you look, we send you pre-filled syringes. All the instructions are here. We're going to demonstrate how to give yourself a shot here. Make sure you can do it before you leave.
Right.
And then you'll receive a set number of syringes. You'll come back at 6 weeks after we start you to make sure that, number one, you're injecting okay, and number two, that the program is going well, and we'll measure your labs and make sure everything is okay. We'll take your labs, and then actually you don't have to come back in, take that 2-hour drive. We'll be able to phone you and say, Jay, hey, look, we're doing really well on this dose like we had you before. We may need to adjust it, and we could do it that way. So you will be on your app, which you've already talked about. You know, it's going to remind you, hey, Jay, it's shot day. Get ready.
Right.
And, you know, actually, even if you took your shot 4 days earlier, before 5 o'clock, it's going to wait. It won't let you take your shot after 5. The reason we're going to 4 days now, the half-life of testosterone is 7 to 8 days. So it's better for you, instead of taking that big 200 milligram dose that you were taking and let it come down over a week, you get a higher peak. We're going to split that basically in two now. Mm-hmm. So you'll have less of a peak testosterone level, but it'll feel more constant to you. And the theory is that with that lower peak, you'll have less side effects of acne, erythrocytosis, thickened blood, or your estrogen going up significantly.
Sure.
So you're going to be asked a series of questions on the app so that we can follow you. The same questions you fill out basically when you come in here on the kiosk. Are you having problems? If you're having problems, it's going to give you instructions on what to do. It's going to ask you maybe a couple more questions, leading questions, and say, well, you know, Jay, maybe you better not take your shot today. Or Jay, yeah, take your shot. Just let us know that this is going on.
That's what I love about this program with you guys is no matter what the app says or whatever, I can pick up the phone. I can talk to Dr. Riley here. You're my guy at my clinic. You'll have your guy at your clinic. And you guys are always there if we need to come in or have questions. But if you guys look, this guy has taken care of me, and I did some of the biggest, most physical hunts of my life this year at 46. And it's all because of what you guys are helping me do. Some of it I have to do on my own. I have to get out there and diet and do the exercise. But just come in, and these guys aren't just here to sell you testosterone. You guys have put me through the sleep apnea. You guys have done the DEXA scans. You guys look at the blood scale where we had to sit here for an hour and go through it and help me understand what are we looking for at your age. And so I appreciate the opportunity to increase my longevity and have the opportunity to stay healthy while doing it. So it's all right here, Low T Center.
Well, that's why we're here.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, the old days we just did testosterone, but now we look at the entire you.